Thank you. next time.
Thank you.
We're kind of thinking, what do we need on this mic without kind of music, or even kind of without music in general? We're getting really down to this. Like, what was there? Not only what was there before there was music, but how come there wasn't? In other words, who wrote the first song? And we was going to try and find it. I mean, not, you know, this is excluding all the Atlantean numbers and all the specific numbers. I mean, because there are no songs, or there are songs in there, we don't know that they're there, so. I mean, if you put out all those songs, they must have a lot of songs, but they don't sing them, right? But anyway, we went back to the old, you know, one of the old town scenes, back to the first pharaoh. Not only when he was a pharaoh, but when he was a kid pharaoh.
Thank you.
broke them down, you know. And he said, we don't know. Well, they had hair, guys, you know, we didn't hear them too. They had hair, you know. So now, he put them all in a tank of employment in the mud, right?
Thank you.
And no one knew it, but I ate the food.
Thank you. guys that were swimming. So someone didn't know where to swim. So he had to swim out in front of the guys in order to make sure that it was not got on the land. But that is just coming out of the water.
Scared.
The bus was right on the hill. And the only one was. And Moses looked down in the water. And Moses was the first time to write a song. Song in Moses wrote. There she was in the water. She was playing in the water and screaming and saying, "Father, don't get me! Moses, get me!" She was a great woman, I was writing, and
Or it wasn't snowing, but it started to rain. So I'm just telling you that that's where it's at. I don't expect to lose her in here.
Thank you. Thank you.